Super cool party people, and welcome to the vlog. It is just after 10, like 10:01. I woke up at 8:30 to give the pupper, this one over here, I got one on either side of me again, to give Dixie her pill and then climb back into bed because I was like, meh. And then Dixie got up like half an hour and was like, can you feed me? And I'm like, no, you need to wait an hour after you eat your pill. And so she did. And so both the puppers are fed. And I'm just exporting the vlog now. And I'm going to get dressed today because Jessica's parents are coming back today, so I should get dressed at some point. I need to clean the kitchen. Like, there's recycling there. There's a couple dishes to do over there. But it's nicer today. It's not pouring rain yet. It might still happen, but for now we're good. But I think I'm just going to chill, scroll through some social media for a bit while this is exporting, and then once it's done, I can wait for it to upload forever and then probably feed myself and start to like slowly get my life together, pack. I can wash the sheets from my bed, etc., etc. You know, the basics. But that's where we're at. And I just wanted to start the vlog because I had like no footage from yesterday, but it's because I just had a lazy day. Like, I sat in this chair for the majority of the day, so it's okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go now and I will check in with you hopefully more often today. Alrighty, can you tell that I just like rolled off the couch? I am slowly getting, itchy nose. I am slowly getting my stuff sorted and packed up and put away. I just put the last of my chargers in my idiot bag here. And then my bonus chargers that I had to bring that weren't in my idiot bag are in this. And we're cleaning up the kitchen. I just have my lunch dishes to wash so far. I'll probably eat again at some point. I don't know. I don't know when they're gonna be back, so it's hard to tell. But I'm gonna strip my bed here in a second. I just finished reading the second book in my series, so I am on to Crest now, which is the third book in the Lunar Chronicles series, and I've got these two sweeties over here still. Yeah, Dixie's there. Harley's in that bundle of blankets on the couch. I tried to force Harley to cuddle with me for a while, and it worked for about 3 minutes before he was like, no, I need my space. But, you know, I got a bit of a cuddle. So that's where we're at. I just wanted to update because I don't think I've picked up the camera since I started the vlog this morning. I'm being really terrible, but it's fine. Let's not worry about it. My plan is to have everything clean and tidy by 4:00 at the latest, because that way if they come home at like 4:30, we're good. I don't know when Jessica's grandma's flight was today. And then I know they're planning on stopping on the way home, so who knows when I'll see them next. It's fine. Alrighty, so I am home now. It is just after 5. I made an adult phone call, the one that I've been putting off forever, and it wasn't even so bad. And so basically my issue was I submitted something, and they were like, oh, you never submitted this. And she's like, oh yeah, I can see you submitted it, but it needed 2 business days to take effect, and you sent it on the weekend. Yeah. So that was fun. So anyways, hopefully that's all resolved soon. I have a bit of a mess everywhere, but an exciting thing I do have is this box here. So I'm gonna unbox this. I just need to figure it out for a minute here. Okay, so this box came for me on, what day did I leave? Tuesday. And it was funny because I was sitting here and I thought I heard a noise, and I went down to see if anybody had come home, and nobody had come home, but I guess whoever delivered it had just like dropped it on the front door. And it is Tati Westbrook. So I decided, well, okay. When her palette came out, I like almost got it and I had it in my cart. And then I was like, I just bought the Shane Dawson one. I don't know. Should I? Wow, I appreciate that there's a lot of packaging on here, and also that it is paper. So I was like, should I get this? Shouldn't I get it? And I decided not to get it. And then I was kind of sad that I didn't get it. Look at that. That is so pretty. Because like, I think I was like, these colors are just ones that I would use all the time. So like, that's boring. But then, I got the Adeline Morin palette, which was, oh my god, which my same thoughts was, they're just colors I'd use all the time. And yeah, they are colors I'd use all the time and do use all the time. So like, I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know. Anyway, so that's the nice sleeve, and then you pull it out and that's it there. It feels nice. I like. And then you open it up and ooh. So if you aren't familiar with her palette, and I'm super familiar with it because I follow her on YouTube. So basically she's got 6 different colors down at the bottom here. What does that say? Memory, ritual, story, soothe, aura, and poet. And then she has 4 different finishes, going from matte, sequin, to metallic, to glitter. I'm a little bit concerned about the glitter because glitter is a scary thing. I used the Stila glitter the other day, and I had glitter all over my face for the entire day. It's fine. It's really pretty. I was really excited to get this, and I was just kind of waiting for the back in stock notice. And so I picked it up. But the main reason I wanted to place an order from Tati was because of the Blendiful. So it's like not a beauty blender, but a beauty poof. Oh, this is so soft. Look at it. So it says Tati Beauty on the back, and you get a baby one that's heart-shaped. So allegedly, you can do your whole makeup routine. Oh, that's so nice. You can do your whole makeup routine with this, and it doesn't soak in a lot of the product, which is definitely an issue that I have a little bit with my beauty blender, but more so with this brush. I love this brush. This brush feels so nice, but I was washing it recently, and I just could not get all the concealer out of it. So, or foundation, or whatever the heck was in it. So I'm very excited to give these a try. They're so soft and just so cute. So that was the main reason, and I was like, well, I wanted the palette anyways, and if I'm ordering the palette, I might as well order this. So I'm excited to try this out in the coming days. I've kind of had like a couple days off with no makeup, which has been kind of nice, but I'm ready to get back at it, ready to get up at 6 o'clock tomorrow. Not ready to get up at 6 o'clock tomorrow. Might get up at 6 o'clock tomorrow, but that's where we're at. I need to, like, I'm just sitting in a pile of filth right now. Like, and unfortunately, my hamper is full of clean folded clothes, so I can't even, like, easily put everything away. I need to put that away first, but it's fine. I'm gonna chill here for a bit. I have some work I need to do. I should do invoicing tonight because I have D&D tomorrow, so I won't do it tomorrow. I have to get back to Nate about his book, and then, yeah, probably shower at some point today too, because I should have showered before I went to puppy sit, and then I was lazy and I just stayed in pajamas all day, the only full day I was there. So that's on the plan for today. I think I'm gonna play with the beauty poof for a bit though and see what I think. I went way too hard on the makeup for somebody that is staying home and going nowhere. Also, I'm a little blotchy there, and I don't know if it was me or if I just touched my face. Yeah, this lip, I'm not feeling it, but it is what it is. So I really like the poet color, which is this red color, and I'm like living for it, but I was definitely too heavy-handed on putting that on. I think I just had my hand on my cheek. The Blendiful is pretty nice. It's definitely gonna take some practice getting used to. Also, just stop. I put on a different color that I hated even more, and I had to go whatever. This is my life. It is currently 10 to 6. So I need to make a list for the rest of the night so I can be productive. But I started cleaning up, so like my suitcase is unpacked. It's mostly up there, it's fine. The audio probably just went really terribly just then because I'm charging my wireless Go mics, and so I'm using my shotgun mic. Why can I never remember the name for that? And I forgot about it and I turned it around and anyways, whatever, it's fine. So, cleaning up that, I think. Gotta do invoicing, gotta shower. This is just, it's a lot going on, no matter what. Anyway, that's what the plan is for the next little while, and then probably having dinner at some point. I'm not anywhere near hungry right now, and I don't really know what I'm craving, so I don't know. Anyways, gonna make a list and start going on it. I don't even think I blogged over the last couple days because I just been chilling like a villain, and that's okay. I took off the lip and I don't hate it as much. I still think it is way too much going on for not leaving the house. Oh, this cardigan needs to be on my person. Much better. Anyway, it is just about 7 o'clock and I'm starting to get hungry, so I think I'm gonna go make myself something to eat. And then after that, all I have to do tonight is my invoicing. And I need to shower. I could probably get away with not invoicing tonight if I don't want to, so we'll see how I feel. But I probably should because I haven't done it since I think early last week. But because there just haven't been a lot of things to invoice, I told my boss, I'm like, I ain't doing it till next week. And now it's almost the end of next week. So That's the thing. But first of all, I definitely need to eat food. I'm thinking like some rice and a veggie and maybe some chicken. But don't quote me on that. I am not 100% sure. But that's where I'm leaning towards. I'm just gonna finish watching this YouTube video on the highway where cars were banned. I watch a lot of random things, and oh, I forgot how comfy this was. I missed you. And I will check in with you, hopefully with a nice, warm, full tummy. I really feel like an old lady slash librarian or something now with these glasses and this cardigan on. I'm so cozy. Anyway, I'm just kicking my desk for no reason. It is 5 to 10, and I finished invoicing a while ago. We're switching, though, from our invoicing program to QuickBooks, and none of us have ever used QuickBooks before. It's gonna make everything a lot easier because it'll sync everything together instead of having to copy and paste and copy and paste and copy and paste and like room for human error, but nobody really knows how to use it. I just watched a YouTube video, so like at least my part's a lot less complicated because I'm just doing the invoicing, but everything else is definitely a little more out there. It's gonna be a little bit of learning curve, but at least, you know, it's the slow period now, so it should be okay. Oh, hilarious. But yeah, that's what I was just doing for a little bit after I finished invoicing, and I'm gonna jump in the shower here in a couple minutes. I'm just gonna finish watching this YouTube video. That's what I always say, right? I'm just gonna finish watching this YouTube video, but that's fine. My mics are now charged. I still don't have them on here. I've got my shotgun mic on because I was just lazy and I didn't want to plug them in, and honestly, the ease of the shotgun mic versus the wireless mics, it's super convenient. I think do a video about all the tech I use, like maybe put on my other channel, and like all the tech I have used and pros and cons of things, and there's definitely a pro to this with the ease of use, there we go, because it's just turn on and go, whereas with the other ones you gotta like turn them on individually and it takes a little bit longer, but sound quality. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling now. I'm gonna finish watching this. I am exhausted, which is good because I want to go to sleep early tonight, so I'm gonna finish watching this. I'm gonna jump in the shower quickly, and then I will check in with you just before bed. I'm not naked, I promise. Towel. Anyways, it is almost 10:30, which is way too late for me if I'm gonna get up early, but it's fine. It'll be okay. We will survive. I've got nothing else left to do for the night. All I'm gonna do is upload this footage, get it ready for me for the morning to make my life as easy as possible, and we're good. So with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure, and I'll see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.